What's up, guys? I'm presenting you with a 80s era FC Mazda RX7 GXL trim. I'll hit you up with an exterior walk around as well as highlight some of the key exterior features. This is pretty unique. It's pretty 80s. You don't see these bombing around now these days. But yeah, I'll show you what it's all about. All right, let's begin.